हेलो पेरेंट्स, वी आर फ्रॉम उन्नति बुक्स एंड टॉय लाइब्रेरी माचुंगा मुंबई. पेरेंट्स, टुडे आई एम इंट्रोड्यूसिंग वन मोर न्यू गेम. दिस गेम इज आस्क्ड इन स्कूल इंटरव्यू ऑल्सो एज वेल एज इन स्कूल करिकुलम ऑल्सो. दिस गेम यू कैन प्ले इन मेनी वेज पेरेंट्स. दिस गेम यू कैन इंट्रोड्यूस टू 2 year चाइल्ड ऑल्सो एज वेल एज 5 to 7 years चाइल्ड ऑल्सो. नाउ वेन द चाइल्ड इज यंग यू कैन आस्क देम दिस आर डिफरेंट ग्रुप्स ऑफ द फ्रूट्स. This is a grain groups. These are a fruits. These are a vegetable, milk, meat, and fat. And here are the pictures. So child will segregate it according to the picture, and child learn the group it. That which is come into the grain groups, which is come in the fruit groups, which is come in the vegetable groups, milk groups, fat groups. When the young elder children learn this as a in a curriculum way is a food pyramid. What they have to eat more and what they have to eat less. So in their EVS they have a topic of food pyramids. Now in interview one school asks that they keep a photos of the 2-3 items and asks a child what you like to eat every day. Parents, most probably child pick up the pastry, but child has to ask he likes chapati or he likes fruits. So this way you have to prepare your child. Now I'm showing you how to play this game in a food pyramid or group it way. Parents, you made a different groups for the child. This is the grain groups, this is the fruit groups, this is the vegetable groups, meat groups, milk product groups. As well as parents, here are the sweet groups or fat groups. Now I will show you how to play this game. Parents, there are 2 boards is given and 1 dice is there. So it will fun to play the dice game with the child. Now when you roll, it comes 5 number. So on this 5 number, there is a meat. So child has to pick from the meat group 1 things and he will put it into the box. And he can say this is an egg melt. Now again the second person will roll and he also get a 5 number, so he will put 1 thing and he will say it is a sausage. Now again the first person will put it is a number 3, so number 3 is a fruit groups. The child will take anything from the fruit groups and he will put it into the fruit groups. This way child learn group it as well as which group belong to what food articles. Parents, we are from Unnati Books and Toy Library. We have branches at Pune, Bangalore and Mumbai. Parents, you can search us on unnatilibrary.com. If you want to learn more game, subscribe our channel Unnati Library. Parents, why to buy and clutter when you get 36,000 international and Indian books and toys at Unnati Library. Parents, if you want to take a franchisee of Unnati Library, please contact our Matunga branch.